I'm Dayna, and I'm going to play Danse Macabre by Saint-Saens. It was originally an orchestral piece, but was then arranged by the composer himself for violin and piano. It tells the story of Death, who at midnight wakes up the dead, and who then dances while he plays the fiddle. It ends when a rooster call is heard, and then the dead go back.